The dictatorship is shaking, it's not yet fallen.
Yes.
And therefore the struggle must continue. The struggle will continue. This is a temporary reprieve. We are going to be back in the trenches. Their real aim was to put us in as an example ahead of their clear objective and agenda of stealing yet another election. But what we've shown them now is that this can be stopped.
And these are citizens of this country,
yes,
who are exercising that right but to celebrate is, and be happy.
It's our right.
We don't want.
With the world watching.